Okay, so let's open the properties for this and that. So we've got the object properties, the light properties. Now let's choose the object properties again. But now I have to click on this one to make it first to appear on top. So it's kind of like camera properties. I go to objects, but when I go to objects, this one doesn't pop up. So, Control Q, add MF toggle properties, and now let's see what happens. And look at that, always on top. You need that one.